All right, guys, it's me, Morpheus. I ran out of battery life on that last video. I just switched up. Right now I'm using a Canon PowerShot A570IS. So I don't know what this is going to turn out like. I just popped a memory card out of this boy. This here is what I normally use. As you see, battery's out and charging. This here is a SD870IS PowerShot. This is what I use to do my videos in high quality. You guys seem to like it. It's pretty decent, touch sensitive. Anyway, look, I'd rather do a review on this, to be honest with you. This is killing me. This is frustrating. All I heard was great things about this case before it came out, and it's killing me. I can see that nick. I hope you can see with this camera I got now. There's a nick in my white ultra thin silicone sleeve, whatever. There's a nick, and you can see right through the crystal, right through that clear. I think I have it pretty well lined up. I don't see chrome except for, you guys can see that right there. I'm not making that up. Down here, I mean, let's get to the get-go here. Nice case. Feels nice. Kind of reminds me of the feel of the slider. Really nice. It feels good in the hand. Super slick. I would honestly, I'd rather throw this in my pocket, my shirt pocket, than to throw this in there. All right. Seriously, this is just grabby, grippy. It's a little bit thicker. You know, this one here. This here's my Skin Revo. This one here, really smooth. No joke. You can put this in and out of your pocket. Super simple. It'll come out. Shock protection wise, I wanted to throw this off a cliff today. I put this on there, and of course it's nothing but thick rubber. I understand that, so we'll take into consideration. This here, it hits hard. I mean, you can feel that. You can't feel it, but trust me, it's a hard thing. I don't think that's taking up any shock absorbing. What it might be doing is just keeping this crystal from scratching your phone. And again, it looks fantastic. That design looks killer. If you're anything like me where you like to pop your phone out every now and then, once a day, once every 2 days, definitely once every 3 days, you should pop your phone out. Make sure you don't have a piece of sand or a piece of lint that's in there. And it's just rubbing away at your phone. You know, you take it off, and sure enough, I think the Air Jacket came with those little dots. Because of that, you take the dots, put it on, Air Jacket goes on top. Because of the rubbing on there, it may have wore through the phone. It said, Sean had mentioned something about it will leave gray spots. So, you know, I'm not taking this case on and off and on and off whenever I want to clean. I'll be totally honest with you. This was $30. This does look really nice. Somebody on YouTube, I forget the guy's name, AVRO something. Dude, I'll tell you what. He wants to donate. I'm going to put it out there. I don't know if he's going to do it or not, and he doesn't have to. No one knows his name. No one, you know. He wants to donate a Switch Easy case to me. Like, dude, you know, take this case, give it away, do a review. And I told him, I said, look, am I really going to do another review on this case? We all know what it is. We know what it does. All I can really do a review on is the color. You know what I mean? I'll tell you what, guy. I will trade you my Neo. You know what? Maybe I'm being too rough. I just expected a lot from this case. And again, I'm repeating myself. It feels great, man. That does feel like one solid piece. The buttons are, you know, really nice. That's really nice. I'll tell you what, if you're not careful, you're going to rip through this paper design. I keep calling it paper design. It's ultra thin. Maybe you won't. Maybe it is a little, let me see. I'll tell you right now. Yeah, it actually is a little bit thicker. You can see that. They gave you a little bit extra meat on these buttons here. So no, you won't wear away, but look, I thought of it, and look, so did they. They were like, dude, let's add a little bit of meat to this, because, you know, people play with that all day long, and we don't want them to wear it out. So, okay, they thought of it. Same thing here. It's got a little bit extra meat on here. I'll stick with this one. As far as lint catcher goes, I don't see this being a lint catcher. Maybe right around the eye where that ultra-thin silicone skin is. You know, if something gets in there, maybe around the hole here, maybe on here, You know, because that does feel different. But as far as here, no. It ain't. There's nothing sticking to there, people. That's really slick. It feels good. It looks good. It does. It's not as flashy as I like it, but okay. You know, I deal with that for a case that maybe what they should have did. Am I rambling? I'm just not. I'm upset. I'm sick. Maybe that's why this review ain't turning out too good for me. I'm a little upset with what I'm saying, but all right. Let's get back to it. Maybe what they could have did was made the skin a little bit thicker to actually give you real shock absorbing, and made this crystal clear part a little bit thinner, because this here is a la Agent Orange. I mean, a la Agent Orange. What? A la Agent 18. A la Flick. A la... You know, it is... It's a nice thick plastic, but me personally, I would have made this plastic a little bit thinner and gave us a little bit more here. A lot of people on the forums I was going to were complaining, and I think Switcheesy sent out a whole bunch of replacements because people were just clasping this part of the phone. You know, I'm just taking my time here, people. I don't want to ruin my own case. All right, so what they were doing is they were just clip, clip, and they were crushing these corners. That's what I think happened, people. Come on. They were crushing these corners, which in turn gave this a really loose, sloppy design. I didn't have that with mine. You guys have seen my videos. I still have this. I haven't used this, to be honest with you, in a couple days. Like, I had, from this, I think I went to Decal Girl. I had Decal Girl on there for a couple days, and I rocked that solidly. I wanted to check that out, and that was pretty decent. It gave me, you know, no protection at all. But it did give me the scuff protection, which was kind of nice. Then I went to this one here. That same night after I loaded the reviews, I peeled the skin off, you know, just to give this a fair shake. And cool, we had it on there, and it was awesome. It does stick. It does. You guys have seen my things. This one here, again, it looks nice. Maybe once they do get the other colors out, it'll be great. If on the website you can buy a pack of five for... You know, what are you going to charge for shipping? For the whole case, the Neo, they charge $1.86. You know what I mean? Which ain't bad. I think it's like $3 shipping and handling. But, you know, they got to package it. The package costs something. It's only $1.86. So their packaging and shipping and packaging is correct. It's decent. But maybe you can buy a pack of these for, I don't know, a pack of five for $4 and then pay $3 shipping is something. Five of these, I don't know. This feels like 2 cents worth of silicone stamped out. You know what I mean? I complained about the other silicone skin I had. This here is a lot of silicone. This here is a couple dollars worth of silicone, and they sell it for $40. But then they charge you for the design and the research and development and whatever. Really nice case. Super sleek. It is executive. It looks nice. It looks like a white iPhone from 20 feet away. You know what I mean? That's what you're going to get. Oh, there's another white iPhone. I pull this thing out, and people are going to flock. People are going to, and I like that, and I, you know, that's just my style, I guess. I'm all pierced up, tattoos, and look, I'm starting to ramble again. This is my last video tonight, people. This here, I don't even want to give it a scale. Maybe I'll do it. What the hell? From 1 to 10, I'd give this a 6, maybe a 7. It's nice. Once it's on the phone, if you're the type of person that leaves on the phone, great. That's for you. If you're like me and you want to flip-flop cases all the time and just change your style, I guarantee this is not it. And again, I'll do a Pepsi challenge with anybody on this as far as switching cases and not ripping that. You know, let's see it. Let's see all these bad reviews I'm going to get now because I gave my honest opinion. But guys, it's me, Morpheus. It's Carlos signing out. That's my review of the Capsule Neo. Sorry.